गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर स्टेइंग सेफ एट होम एंड वॉशिंग योर हैंड फ्रिक्वेंटली। नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग टुडे पोएम, चैप्टर 4 इट इज, एंड पोएम इज हुज इन, एंड द ऑथर ऑफ द पोएम इज एलिजाबेथ फ्लेमिंग। ही इज एन इंग्लिश पोएट। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट चिल्ड्रन। एज यू नो, we have so many insects and few people have kept pets at their homes. In this poem we explained, it means poet explained, that how they feel when everyone is out. poet ne is poem mein bataya hai ki jab ghar ka owner koi nahi rehta hai, tab jo pets hote hain, jo insects hote hain, wo kaisa feel karte hain. so let's start. The door is shut fast and everyone's out, but people don't know what they are talking about. Says the fly on the wall. You can see here, fly is there, and the flame on the coals, and the dog on his rug, and the mice in their holes, and the kitten curled up, and the spider that's been. What, everyone's out? Why, everyone's in. The door is shut. Shut means strength closed, closed fast, and everyone's out. Everyone's out means the owner of the house out due to their work. But the people don't know what they are talking about. See the fly on the wall. You can see it here. Fly is there, means everybody from the house have gone outside from the work. It means everyone is gone outside from their work. Fly which remain the home and burning coal is there. Fly which remain, you can see here, one fly is there, and the flame. Students, the meaning of flame is a hot bright stream of burning gases that comes from something that is on fire. And the coals, what is the meaning of coals? Hard black minerals found underground that is burned to produce heat. And the dog is on his rug. You can see here, dog is relaxed on his rug. Rug means decorated carpet. And the mice in their holes. You can see that mice is roaming around the hole. Mice is here. And the spider that, sorry, and the kitten curled up. You can see kitten here, curled up. Curled up means to sit with your back curved and your arms and legs bent close to your body. And the last two line is, what, everyone's out? Why, everyone's in? It means, and they are wondering. Who are wondering? These pets and these insects are wondering that everybody else gone outside and we all are staying in relax. मतलब ये लोग wondering कर रहे हैं कि सब कोई बाहर चले गए हैं और हम लोग घर में relax कर रहे हैं. Students, now read the poem twice on your own. आपको खुद से इस poem को दो से तीन बार खुद से पढ़ना है. This poem is, I hope you understood it. Very interesting poem, very funny poem. So now come towards the word meaning. Sorry, question answer. Question answer is, answer these questions. Who are inside the house when everyone is out? घर में कौन थे जब घर का owner नहीं होता है? Fly, dog, mice, kitten, spiders are inside the house when everyone is out. Question 2 is here, student. You see, it is the fill in the blank. Sorry, match the following. Dogs, rug. Rug means decorated mat. Flame ka matlab hota hai, ye coal se related hai, mice hole se related hai, fly wall se related. To ye aapko book mein hi karna hai. Now come to the question number 3. What does the poet say about the spider and the kitten? Poet say about spider that they make a web. And about kitten that curled up. Now come to the question number 4. Which other creatures do you think can be included in the poem? आप कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं जो आपको अच्छा लगता है. मैंने यहाँ पे लिखा है फिश और रैबिट आर द क्रिएचर्स कैन बी इंक्लूडेड इन द पोएम. हम लोग फिश और रैबिट को भी इंक्लूड कर सकते हैं. आपको जो पसंद होगा वट एवर यू वॉन्ट यू कैन राइट. चलिए वर्ड मीनिंग आ जाइए. स्पिन टू मेक अ वेव. रग स्मॉल कारपेट डेकोरेटेड कारपेट भी इसको लिख सकते हैं. कर्ल्ड अप टू सिट विथ योर बैक curved and your arms and legs bent close to your body. Flame, hot bright stream of burning that comes from something that is on fire. Students, copy it. Now next. Match the interjections with their sentence. आप लोग को ये जो expression sudden feeling आती है उसको आप लोग को match करना था. See here. Ouch, I hurt myself. Alash, he lost his expensive watch. Oh, we are late. Ah, I forgot my purse at home. Hooray, hurrah, I got the first rank. तो ऐसे ये भी कुछ interjection है जैसे wow, bravo. तो wow से हम लोग बनाएंगे. Your dress is very beautiful. Wow, your dress is very beautiful. Bravo, you did it well. Now moving towards noun. Noun is the name of person, place, animal or thing. Example, person, place, animal or thing means boy, market, cow, ball. अब इसके दो parts होते हैं, common noun and proper noun. Common noun are the names we given in general to all person, animal, place or things of the same kind. See, example is mother, town, tiger, market, insect. और प्रॉपर नाउन में होता है पर्टिकुलर पर्सन प्लेस एनिमल और थिंग्स. इट बिगिन विथ कैपिटल लेटर. संगीता न्यू दिल्ली बर्नो ताजमहल. तो इसमें आपको करना क्या है, कॉमन नाउन और प्रॉपर नाउन को अलग करना है. सर्कल द कॉमन नाउन्स विथ रेड कलर एंड प्रॉपर नाउन्स विथ ग्रीन. इंग्लैंड हो जाएगा आपका प्रॉपर नाउन. क्लॉक हो जाएगा कॉमन नाउन. जनवरी हो जाएगा प्रॉपर नाउन. फ्लाई हो जाएगा कॉमन नाउन. ट्री कॉमन. निधि निधि आपका हो जाएगा प्रॉपर नाउन. तो इस टाइप से आपको इसको कलर करना है. चलो आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड इट वेल स्टूडेंट्स. थैंक यू.